I need to find Bane. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, I'm afraid.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir. I promise.
I don't like this.
Master Bruce, stop! Master Bruce! Bruce, I will not in good conscience allow you to go! You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
You may be!
No, not may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
I trust you realize you can't just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid it. Protection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
all units. Getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Did you see that?
Help! He's over here!
Out of luck. Everything's shut tight. Maybe like a diner or something nearby, no? Plenty of diners.
I've stepped things up considerably. This means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. I thought you had a city to save. So what are you doing wasting time with me?
I had enough of you!
And here I thought I'd finally met my intellectual equal. So much for that.
Too bad, so sad. Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Thank you.
him!
There's a fight! Let's go join the party!
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Sionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths. It'll be chaos in the streets, Batman. And there's not a thing you can do to stop me.
I figured you'd try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You've lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
No key, no entry.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Thank you. not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons? I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
On your clothes, or the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air. I'm in your face. I'm in your head. Just like them. But you don't want to hear it.
Thank you. boss was killed by some guy. He calls himself the Joker.
Oh, mama.
Going out like this!
His bird. Should he not be here helping? This is a critical time.
Bane gave him other orders. Concern yourself only with the orders Bane has given to you.
Oh, very well. I only... Do you think he will pick any more volunteers for the trial?
I cannot say. Are you on the list?
I am third in line.
Good luck to you, mi hermano. Hopefully the formula will be perfected by the time it comes to you.
My life is Bane's...
Kill him, quick!
Take his head!
Armed and dangerous.
He's not you, I
Keep your distance!
The tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel. Try to use my glue grenade to create a raft.
Myself!